children, I'm Nisha here from Mangala Vidya Mandira. So children, in last class what we have learned? We have learned the poem, correct? The name of the poem was what? First Day at School. So I hope you have completed all the classworks and you have written in the classwork book also. Now from this session, I'm going to start with a new lesson. So children, open your textbook, page number 8. Okay, be ready with your textbook. It's a beautiful story. What is the name of the lesson? Can we see? The name of the lesson is Haldi's Adventure. What is the name of the lesson? Haldi's Adventure. Children, this lesson talks about a girl whose name is Haldi and how she met a huge giraffe on her way to school one day. Okay, so we are going to start with the lesson. So keep your textbook ready and put your finger. One morning, as Haldi walked to school, she met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses and held a book in his hand. So what happened? One morning, what happened? Haldi was going to school. So on the way, she met an animal. Who was the animal, children? She met a giraffe. The giraffe wore big glasses. The giraffe is wearing a very big glass, and at the same time, he was holding a book in his hand. He smiled and said, "Good morning, Haldi." Now what happened? The giraffe smiled at Haldi and said, "Good morning, Haldi." So how, whenever school, when you see the teachers, what you will say? "Good morning, teacher." In the same way, giraffe looked at Haldi and said, "Good morning, Haldi." Haldi looked up at him. "I am sorry to stare," she said, "but I have never met a giraffe like you." Children, stare means looking continuously with the open eyes, looking continuously at something with the open eyes. So Haldi told him, "I am sorry to stare," means she was not agreeing to stare at him. She thought, who is he, such a huge animal? And she said, "But I have never met a giraffe like you," because she for the first time she is seeing such a huge animal. So she said to giraffe, "I have never met such a animal like you." "My name is Smiley," said the giraffe. So the giraffe said, "My name is Smiley." What is the name of giraffe, children? Giraffe name is Smiley. "Whenever you see me, you will smile." So the giraffe told, "As my name is Smiley, so whenever you will look at me, you will have a smile on your face." Haldi was surprised and happy too. Then she remembered that she would be late for school. So she said to the giraffe, "I would love to talk to you, but I must rush to school or I will be late." So what happened? Surprised means different kind of feeling. So Haldi said she was very happy to meet the giraffe, but then suddenly she remembered, "Oh, I will be late to school. I have to go to school." So she said, "Giraffe, see, I like to talk to you, but what I should do? I have to go to school. If I don't go to school, what will happen? I will be late for school." The giraffe said, "Not if you ride on my back. If you climb on my back, I will run so fast that you will feel you are flying to school. Do you go to school every day?" Now what happened? The giraffe is asking, "If you want, you can climb on my back and you can experience that I run very fast. And when you are sitting on my back, from there you will feel that you are flying. You will feel that you are flying to school." And he is asking to Haldi that every day you go to school, because he is checking. He is interested to know what she is doing, where she is going. "Yes," said Haldi, I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. On Saturdays, I play games at school. Now what happened when the giraffe is asking her, every day you go to school, Haldi? So Haldi said, yes, every day I go to school. I go to school on Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday. Saturday, what she will be doing? She will be playing games at school. Saturday, she won't study anything at school. She will be only playing at school. So children, how you people will be going to school? You will be going for the entire week, correct? You will be going from Monday to Friday. Saturday, even we are having games at school. What do you do in school? Asked the giraffe. So now the giraffe wanted to know that what Haldi is doing in the school. So he is checking. He is asking her, what do you do in the school? I learn about the stars, the trees, the birds, and the animals. Now Haldi is telling, see giraffe, what I do, you know, when I go to school, I study so many things. I learn about the star, I learn about the trees, I learn about the birds, and I also learn about the animals in the school. That is good, said the giraffe. I love books too. They are lots of fun. Now jump on my back. I will take you to school. So giraffe is very happy to know that he told Haldi that even I love books, even they are lots of fun. So he is telling, even I love books, even I love to read books. So now you do one thing, Haldi, you just jump on my back and I will take you to school. Haldi then jumped on the giraffe's back and found that she could see so many things from the top, and before she knew it, she had reached the school playground. She climbed down. When she turned back to thank the giraffe, she found that he had gone away. So when giraffe told to jump on his back, what she did? She immediately jumped on the back, and when the Haldi just jump on the back, and from there she can see many things because she is on the top of the giraffe. From there she can see many things and she felt very happy. And before she knew what is happening, by the time the school playground has reached, she has entered the school playground. So she climbed down from the back of the giraffe and she was about to thank him. So she turned back to thank him. By the time what happened? The giraffe had already gone away. The giraffe has already went away. Oh, Haldi thought, what a wonderful adventure I have had. So now Haldi want to thank him because he has given a nice ride to, giraffe has given a nice ride to her. So she wanted to thank. By the time she turned, he has just moved away. And she thought for a while, what a wonderful adventure. Wonderful means extremely good, means so nice, very good adventure, very good trip she had. Adventure means exciting. So she had a wonderful journey on giraffe's back by the time she reached to school. So she was thinking like that. So student, this is the story of the lesson, Haldi's adventure. Moving to the classwork, this the very first main is keywords, which you have to write 2 times in the classwork notebook. Shall we read one by one? First one is STARE, stare. Number 2, CLIMB, climb. Next, SCHOOL, school. 4, JUMP, jump. Next, MORNING, morning. Next, ANIMALS, animals. Next, WONDERFUL, wonderful. Next, PLAY, प्ले जी आर ओ यू एन डी ग्राउंड प्ले ग्राउंड. नेक्स्ट जी एल ए एस एस ई एस ग्लासेस. नेक्स्ट जी आई आर ए एफ एफ ई जिराफ. सो देर आर 10 कीवर्ड्स चिल्ड्रेन विच यू हैव टू राइट 2 टाइम्स इन द क्लास वर्क नोटबुक एज वेल एज यू हैव टू लर्न द keywords also. The remaining exercise we will do it in the next session. If you have any doubts children, you can post it in the group. So thank you children.